Hello friends, welcome to Tech Dose, and in this video we will see what is the difference between const int star x and int star const x. So first let us see what is const int star x. We can make out that this x is a pointer which is pointing to a variable of type constant integer. So let us take an example. Suppose we write const int a is equals to 10 and we write const int b is equals to 20, and then suppose we make const int star x point to a, okay, const int star x is equals to a, then this x is pointing to a, okay, and if we print the value of x star x, then 10 will get printed. So the first point is pointer to constant integer. So x is pointing to a constant integer variable a, okay, the value cannot change, that means we cannot alter the value of x because it is pointing to a constant integer variable, and you already know that we cannot alter the value of a constant integer throughout its scope. So if we write star x is equals to star x plus 1, then this will be totally invalid. Now we shall look at the third point, which says that pointer can start pointing to other locations. We can make x point to b by writing x is equals to ampersand b, and if we print x, then now 20 will get printed. Okay, so now next we shall see int star const x. Now we shall see int star const x. So as you can see, x is a pointer of type integer, x is a constant pointer, okay. So let us see an example. Let us create two integers, int a equals to 10 and int b is equals to 20. Now we shall create int star const x is equals to a, suppose, okay. Now if we print star x, then 10 will get printed. Now here x is a constant pointer which is pointing to integer a, okay. So a constant pointer points to integer, okay. Now the second one is value can change. If we write star x is equals to star x plus 1 and again print x, then value will become 11. Unlike constant star x, in this case we can change the value, okay. Now the third point is we cannot point to other variables when it has been assigned a variable, because x is a constant pointer, unlike in our previous case where x was only a pointer. You can see that int star x here is only a pointer which was pointing to a constant integer, but this one is a totally different case. This you can say is it is a opposite case, constant integer x, okay. So x is a constant pointer which is pointing to integer, and we cannot change once it has been assigned to variable a. So we cannot say x is equals to ampersand b when x has already been assigned a, okay. So these are all the three cases, and you must have understood the difference between const int star x and int star const x. The two main differences were we can change the value in case of int star const x, but we cannot change the value in the first case. In the second case, once we have assigned const x to a variable, we cannot change it, but in our first case we saw that we can change the variables and manipulate it. So these are the two differences between const int star x and int star const x. Hope you like this video, and if you find it helpful, then please hit the like button and subscribe for more such videos. Thank you.